Well, I have a little onion. This onion looks like a sphere, but is there another volume? Can you guess? One small cone below and another cone at the top. There is a small cone just below the onion where I saw and drew that little cone here. Then I take notes. Spherical volume here. And cone both at the bottom and at the top. Details such as a few lines that help the beauty of the onion.